This is the true story of three hot girls picked to live in a hot house, work together, and have their lives tamed to find out what happens when things stop getting cold and start getting really, really hot. A hot mess, Los Angeles.
Cooking?
It's so difficult being this hot. Every morning I wake up in a pool of my own sweat. Ugh. This level of hotness is just not natural.
Are you like eating?
I mean, I'm like white. And white people just don't eat things that are this hot. Sometimes I don't think I can handle being this hot. It's really hard. God, it is so hot right now.
I know, I'm like dripping.
Oh my God, that's disgusting.
I know.
Are you guys like a little warm?
I mean, her questions are just too hot. And I know she's supposed to be like the smart one in the house, but we don't need to be talking about all these hot topics.
Yeah, I mean, we're just too hot right now. We don't need any more hotness.
No.
No.
No. I just really like having answers to questions.
Are you guys eating popsicles?
They were eating popsicles.
Duh, we were eating popsicles. We ate all of them, actually. It was just too hot to think about anything other than being hot.
Give me popsicles!
Ow!
You want a popsicle in your mouth? I'll put it in your mouth. Here, shut it in your mouth. Shut it in your mouth. Shut it in your mouth.
You know, sometimes I think we all don't get along because we are all just too hot. Especially me. I mean, I am like brutally hot. Like, attractive-wise. More so than any of these bitches. And you know what? People don't really appreciate how hot I am. I mean, I'm really hot. Turn the camera off. Turn it off.
Next time on A Hot Mess.
After the whole popsicle incident, I realized there is just more to life than worrying about being hot. I mean, sometimes you have to worry about being cold. Or even room temperature.